Beetroot is increasingly being touted as an athlete's superfood, with a number of studies suggesting that eating this earthy, often neglected vegetable or drinking its juice could improve your performance, speed, and endurance. This makes it great for runners, whatever distance you like to do. Vitamins and minerals. Beetroot is heaving with nutrients, B vitamins, which are needed for energy production, antioxidants such as vitamin C, beta-carotene and beta-cyanine, and an impressive range of minerals, including magnesium, potassium, phosphorus and iron. Anti-inflammatory. The pigments in beetroot are known as betalains and there are two key types. Beta-cyanins, which are vibrant red/violet in color, the variety we are most familiar with, and betaxanthins, which are yellow in color. Both forms of betalains contain nitrogen and also possess antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Improves oxygen delivery to muscles. Beetroot is also packed with high levels of chemicals called nitrates, and it is this nitrate content that appears to be particularly beneficial for exercise performance. Our bodies convert nitrates to nitrite and then nitric oxide, a gas that widens your blood vessels, improving blood flow and oxygen delivery to your muscles. This allows your muscles to use oxygen more efficiently, thereby reducing the amount of oxygen required to perform an exercise. Increased stamina. There have been several studies investigating the effects of beetroot on performance and endurance. In one study, cyclists who consumed 500 milliliters of beetroot juice showed significant improvement in time trials. This appears to be because the compounds in beetroot improved their power output without any increase in oxygen. Another study, from the University of Exeter, published, suggests that consuming beetroot juice could help increase exercise time by 16%. The research suggests it is likely you will see most benefits if you drink the juice regularly. Don't expect miracles if you try it for the first time on the day of a race. Some study participants were drinking half a liter of juice per day, which is a lot, but there are smaller beetroot shots available which can provide a concentrated hit. 300 milliliters of juice equates to 170 milliliter shot. Results from a time to exhaustion cycling showed that those taking 2 shots of beetroot juice performed better than those taking 4 shots, extending their time by 14% compared with 12%. But it's not just juice that can benefit you. Eating baked beetroot has also been shown to improve runners' speed by 3% over a 5K run, which is significant over such a short distance. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.